We have a new word wall word this week, and the word is please, P-L-E-A-S-E, please. Can you use please in a sentence? Will you please keep each other in your prayers? That's a good sentence. Or please, can I get something for you? That's a nice sentence. Miss Van Winkle, my dad asked me this morning, please, will you help me clean up around the house? We have lots of people coming over tonight for Bible study. That is a way to use please. Your dad used it. He asked me, he said, please, will you help me clean up the house? So your mom was really busy, huh? She was really busy. She was chopping vegetables to make soup and getting ready to make homemade bread. She was zipping around the kitchen so fast, she almost forgot to take me to school. Oh, did you say, Mom, please take me to school? Miss Van Winkle, you are teasing me. And you use the word please again. You're right. We use the word please when we're asking for help. It's a polite way to ask for some help. The boys and girls in our class, they say, please, can you help me with this? Or please, will you get this for me? Well, that is very nice. It is. And in our Bible story, there was somebody who wanted help, but I'm not sure if she said please or not. So you know what? Let's review the story. Let's hear it one more time. Oh, teacher, may I please stay and listen? Of course, Jack, you may stay and listen.